Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
What? Prithee, be careful.
You know, I'm aware. No, but I don't want an echo. Right? But I... Goodbye.
Thank you.
well, tis good as what needs me. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my works.
Ah, well. Passion one.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take... Farewell, Ashen One.
Hello, you're back. Goodbye. Oh.
champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. You know, in my home of Karim, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, terribly. Thank you ever so much, sweet champion. May your solemn duty conclude in triumph.
There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. Oh, is this a divine tome? What on earth are you thinking? I wouldn't go near a divine tome, or any so-called miracle. And casters of miracles are sure to steer clear of me. So please, don't torture me so. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Izalith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark. Yes. Well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lad, you. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Do stay safe.
champion of Ash. Well, do you wish to hear a tale? Oh, champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only... Oh, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness. Thank you ever so much, sweet champion. May your solemn duty conclude in triumph.
Aha, thou return. So.
What neat. Prithee, be careful.
Welcome home, Ashen Ones. Very well, then. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.